back to my channel Artistic Secrets. So today also I am here with another crafty video and we are going to make a photo frame. When you see it, you'll be like, yaar, it's very complicated but yet beautiful. No, actually it's beautiful and easy to make, because when I came across this idea, yes, I must say I thought yaar ye difficult hai banana, but I should try it. And when I literally tried it, it's so damn easy. That's why I'm sharing this video with you all so that you can also make it. So yeah, let's get started.
So let me just take out my waste cardboard boxes, or I can say pieces. And before doing anything, let me show you the design, like what the frame looks like. So I have made it here. It is like these are the four type of frames, like the same sizes. Let me mark it for you. This is first. Then let me show it with another color pen. Actually, it's merging. So this is the first one. Then this one is the second. Then there is the third one. And last but not the least, fourth one. And if you can see, I have colored some of the parts. These colored parts means that we have to paste the pictures here, and we can even write something like friends, three idiots, family here, so that it gives a bit more beautiful effect. And it can even come on the opposite side, like if we mirror it. So it's up to you that how you have to make it or how you want it. So let's just start with it. What we have to do, we have to cut the strips from our cardboard pieces, and I'll be taking the width of the scale. So I'll be cutting them. So yeah, let's just start. So I have cut them all. The smaller pieces are 12 and the bigger pieces are 8. And let me show you how. Let me just take out the design. So I'll be marking that how I have counted that how many strips are needed. The longer ones are like 8, 2 for each. And the smaller ones, if we see, first two for each to make them into a frame, and secondly we have to add more of it for other four pictures. Like I have marked it here. So this is how it's 12, right? So yeah, let's just continue with our process. Also, what I have done is I have cutted these long ones into 16 pieces, because I'll be attaching two of them together to make the length a bit more bigger. So yes, I'll be doing this, that I'll be attaching all of them and it will turn to 8 pieces which we want. So yeah, let's do it. So now this is how we'll be pasting them, the longer ones and the shorter ones. And I'll just be pasting them with the help of masking tape. I'm not using any Fevicol right now. So So you can see that I have pasted them all. Now what I'll be doing is I'll be just putting them according to my design, and yeah, we are good to go. So this is how it will look like, and I'll be covering it with the black paper off camera, and I'll show you the final look. So you can see how it's looking and how will it going to look when I'll add some of the words and pictures to it. I'll be adding the photo at the end that how is it even looking. Also, nobody can say that it's made of cardboard once it's put on the wall.
So yeah, kya laga? Easy tha na? Thank me later. But yes, if you don't have time to make it, ya fir you think that ye bhi thoda difficult hai, don't worry, I'm putting down my Insta handle. You can DM me there and I'll make it. Okay? And also, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye! See you next time!